Hi everybody, and welcome to your last part of the dance challenge. So today I'm going to teach you the verse. Okay, so you start off on your right leg and you're just going to kick it forward. Change leg, kick the left leg. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then you're just going to wiggle, so keep your feet together and twist. Twist down and twist up. Twist down and twist up. Okay, so link those two together. 5, 6, 7, 8. Kick, kick, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Twist, 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 twist. Okay, now that stays the same all the way through. Okay, but you're gonna travel it forward first. Okay, so you're going to go 5, 6, 7, 8. Kick, kick, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Twist, 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 back, going back. 5, 6, 7, 8. Then you're going to travel to the right. Exactly the same step. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Twist, 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 twist. 6, 7, 8. To the left, kick, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Twist all the way back to the middle. Then you're going to do just 2, 8 clicks. Step, tap, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then on the way, on the word round, you're going to put spin round to the round, round, spin, spin, 2 spins into the chorus. All right, so I'm going to do it with music and link it on.
Twist.
To the left.
Now every time I go forward.
do the routine. As you'll see, it just repeats. And then I just added in a few little bits and pieces, okay, of choreography. You can make up your own if you want, or you can just copy what I do. So just keep watching the video over and over again to get some ideas. This is a guitar, okay, so I did that in the second verse. Exactly the same step going forward, but as you, yes, and as you're coming back, it's guitar this time, instead of the twists. Okay, what else did I do? Oh, step, clap, step, clap, step, down. I feel the love, I feel the love. In that bit. Down, down. You can do clicks if you want to. Or you can do no movements. Okay? Don't forget the different alternative with the step, okay, with the chorus. You can go forward. Or you can do a box step. Round. Okay? Then that is it. So, get practicing, putting all your routines together. And maybe I'll do the whole routine. Some location, let me think. So watch part 3 of the final video of Mr. B doing it. So yeah, send in your videos to me and I will put them all together and we'll have one big Walking on Sunshine party. Take care.